very intense. Pagani's gonna be out there on that stage, taking that stage through me. So I'm hoping to do to honor his legacy and his love.